I have here grated cassava, and then I have grated young coconut, and then I have 2 eggs, I have 1/2 cup of sugar, I have coconut milk, and you can add vanilla, and 3 tablespoons of butter. This is the young coconut, grated young coconut, fresh from the freezer. So what am I gonna do? I'm going to make a cassava cake, which I crave. So when I go to Asian store, I bought. Ayan, you just have to mix all together, the eggs, the butter, the sugar, and then, yeah, sugar is like 1/2 cup only. And then we add 1/2 cup of milk. I have 1/2 cup of coconut milk too. Just mix it all together and gather all the ingredients from the neighborhood. And then you can go to market, and after you cook that, you sell it. Charot. Loka-loka na naman. Nagloka-loka na naman si Mierna. Nakaka-boring kasi ang totoong recipe sa totoo lang. Pag nagagawa ka ng recipe at sasabihin mo yung totoo. Pero sinabi ko naman ang totoo, yung hindi mo inahaluan ng kalokohan ba? Kailangan haluan mo ng kalokohan para medyo may twist at medyo sumaya ang inyong panonood. Kailangan kayo ma-entertain kasi alam nyo naman itong luto na ito, ay alam nyo na ito, lalo na yung mga Pilipino. Ang dinagdagan ko ng toyo ay hindi toyo, vanilla yan. Bakit nagdagdagan ng toyo? Eh, sweet cassava cake nga yan eh. So yan, minix-mix ko na. Habang minix-mix ko yan, pinainit ko na ang oven. Kasi hindi natin pwedeng lutuin yan pag hindi mainit ang oven. At bago ko makalimutan, nilagyan ko pala ng cheese yan. Hinaluan ko ng cheese. Tapos yung tray, lagyan mo ng butter. Tapos ilagay mo yung kasaba sa mixture ng kasaba cake. And then after you put the mixture of cassava cake, lagyan mo ng cheese on top. And then the oven is set for 350 degrees Fahrenheit Celsius. Oh yeah, as you can see, isang tray lang yan na maliit, pero ilang araw kong kinain yan. Kasi isang slice niya na yan, 320 calories. Nag-crave ka lang talaga. Kailangan isang slice niyan. Talagang isang slice lang talaga ang kakainin mo dyan. Kasi pag inubos mo lahat yan, 1,500 calories yung buong maliit na tayo niyan. Eh, kailangan natin ang kainin lang natin a day less than 1,000 calories. O, diba? O, ayan. Hindi kita malilimutan. Hindi kita pabagayaan. Ayan, luto na. As you can see, ready na yan. So, ang gagawin ko niyan, palalamigin ko na lang ng kaunti. Tapos, kape.